All right, we came in here. I lost game one. I made a mistake. I forgot to hit the record button. I lost game one because I just got wrecked by a just like turn one against Reanimator. We sideboarded, took out all of like our removal and our hymns, and boarded in like Sylvan Library and Flusterstorm, just cards that interact better. Right. We kept a one lander here that had Thoughtseize, Double Force, Sylvan Library, thinking that, you know, we're eventually going to get there, but we haven't quite got there yet. So that's where we are in this match. Opponent's definitely taking their time. I'm gonna grab some water while they're thinking. I guess I'm going to talk about the deck and what I've thought so far while we're waiting for our opponent. I like this deck. It's kind of fun. I think he probably wants one more trophy. Six removal spells. Maybe cut a hymn. Maybe four hymns is just too many. Sideboard probably needs a little bit. Like probably one of these casualties should be a deluge. Probably be good. I'd like to find room for one of these in the main deck. So it's minus one him plus a trophy or a Liliana. Because like the black and green grind cards are really nice. The fact that they're not blue helps out so much. The deed was nice. Yeah, probably the only changes I would make right now would be to put one of these as a deluge. Yeah, that's probably it. Nope, looks like we're back. Yeah, I'd make one of them a deluge. Maybe try to find room for another card I like in my main deck. Probably four hymns might be, I don't know. All right, there we go. Ding. Zillergoyf, the beater. I thought Tarmogoyf was going to be much worse against the Plow decks, but the fact that my opponent had to use two removal, like two Plows that gained me so much life in that match against Blue White Delver really helped a lot. So land. All right, now the Tarmogoyf gets working. Put our boy sideways. I think I'm gonna brainstorm because I could just shuffle these away now. And I'm gonna ponder because it'll set my next turn up better. I think this is a shuffle. I want a discard spell. Alright, we have Jewel Life. I wanted like a discard spell, another force, or a way to interact with the graveyard out of that ponder, and pretty much nothing else. Like I don't think I needed anything really. Especially with another ponder. Yeah, I'm just going to force this. Always force the things that put the cards in the graveyard. Looking for some disruption. That counts. We'll keep the Liliana on top because it can act as an edict in case my opponent does get, like, you know, some big old creature in play. Then I'm just going to play another Goyf. Shorten the clock. I haven't played against any Gurmag Anglers, which is nice. The old Angler would be a problem with this deck. But I guess I've got four Planeswalkers for other types that get things into the graveyard. I guess for other things, I don't know. Opponent is not playing at a brisk pace. That's just all I'm saying. All right, play another Goyf. Oh, what's going on here? And pass the turn. Okay. All right. So now, I don't think we change anything on the draw, but we've definitely got to be disciplined. Don't know. I should bring these decays in. Oops, come on. Take out these veils. It's going to be too slow. Because decay gives me an out to animate dead. My opponent mulligans, and we have Ponder and Brainstorm. I'm going to keep this, and if they turn one me, they turn one me. We've got a lot of looks. Definitely just pondering. Though now I think I'm going to hold up this Flusterstorm. And I can just, I'm probably going to end up EOT Brainstorming to set myself up to get this Tarmogoyf in play. Is like a such a long video for such not action. Come on. Come on. So slow. Come on. This is so annoying. Just like, what are we gonna do? We'll go back to the deck, I guess. So yeah, like I feel like maybe I should get rid of one of these and turn it either into another trophy or Last Hope. And then turn like this into a into like a whatever it is. I can't think of the name of it. Turn it into a Toxic Deluge. My opponent's probably also playing in the PTQ, which is happening at this moment in time. Oh, please don't Magus the Moon me. Oh, it's gonna be so embarrassing if we get Magus the Moon again. They're probably just double queuing, which is annoying. Come on. Oh, this is so painful. Right, jeez, crow. All right, I'm gonna end step brainstorm. Look to set up this Tarmogoyf. Didn't set up this Tarmogoyf. So let's put this back and this back. So now I'm gonna ponder. All right, Spellbomb's nice. So let's just go like this. Play land, play bomb. Then next turn we'll play Tarmogoyf with Flusterstorm backup. We'll just look to ride that. We can even after that go have Snapcaster Flusterstorm. Like Flusterstorm, Snapstorm. We should be good. Come on, come on. So slow. So slow. We might be like, this is such bad content. It's my opponent's playing at a glacial pace. This is offensive. Might end up snap pondering. I'm never cracking this. Oh, that kind of sucks. There goes Tarmogoyf. Oh, they're doing it for themselves. Okay. So they're just gonna make me crack it. That's what they're going for. We don't get a card, but we basically trade for their entire hand. What are you doing? Come on. Oh. All right. So I can just ponder now because my opponent needs two pieces in order to combo off, and they can't do that. Oh, shoot, I tapped my wrong land. My opponent has been beating me with their they wait, and then it throws me off. All right, I'm just going to draw this Bayou. Get this Tarn away from play. We can draw Jace next turn. Yeah, we might not play it, but we can still draw it. No. Plagueoff, pass. All right, this game is pretty much, I think this game's pretty much over. Like between Flusterstorm and Snapcaster Mage, we should be in good shape. We've the one thing that we needed was a clock, and we have our clock. I've used 6 minutes of my clock. My opponent has used 16 of theirs. I mean, I'm gonna keep the game going, but maybe I'll play like another match in a queue or something to make it more fun. But this is boring. All right, my opponent makes a play. Finally. Right, I'm not going to play Jace because Jace could get me in trouble. I basically don't want to play Jace unless I have unless I've got like more interaction. Like I could play it next turn for sure. I think I'm just going to play Baleful Strix and hold up Flusterstorm. So that doesn't counter or reanimate. I kind of told up Flusterstorm, Snap, Flusterstorm. Oh, shoot. I didn't even play my land. Sorry, this has been kind of poor content, but it's just kind of what's happening. I'm going to snap Brainstorm end of turn just to kind of speed up the clock, get something going. End step. Come on. This takes an instant out of my graveyard, but like puts two more power on the battlefield. Jace is a nice out to like a resolve, something that's resolved that I can just bounce it with. We're definitely getting to the point where my opponent's running out of options. Because they're going to be at 8, which means they can't reanimate. I guess they're not going to quite be at 8, but because we're going to lose a card here. They're definitely in the PTQ and they're just multitasking, which is annoying. Very, very annoying, but that's life. All right, we hit a force, which should do it for us. So let's go like this. Attack. Play another Tarmogoyf. Play Strix. I'm probably not even going to play Strix. Yeah, because I want to be able to go force pitch Jace and Flusterstorm. game has been over for a while. My opponent's just 15 minutes behind the clock. Save this. Attack. Play Goyf. We have seven. If they give me something to counter, but I can just counter anything. Okay. All right. We'll be back for the wrap up.